tears streaming down my face. And I woke up still sick from the night before, so because I was so full. And I saw wrappers, and I'd never considered myself a binger, but and this is I binged on healthy food.
Yeah.
Like as an ex-fitness competitor, I was a nutritionist at the time. I was a coach. I felt like the biggest hypocrite on the face of the planet. And for the life of me, I did not understand why I knew what to do, and if I couldn't do it anymore. I used to be able to stick to a diet and I'd reach my goal weight, and I was like, the yo-yoing had been my way. And I just, I sat and I was just like, the guilt was because everybody saw me as a super fit, healthy, happy. And meanwhile, I'd go home. Well, thank you. And I'd go home. Successful. Look who's talking. No, thank you. I receive, girl. I receive. But I, you know, and that guilt and shame, and I hear it so often and I feel it.